Here's how to do Wednesday's dancing hair. Start with your hair in two low ponytails and section out your bangs. I use the style on steroids to give my hair a little texture, and then I go ahead and braid both sides of my hair. The texture spray is going to help later when we're trying to puff up the braids. Instead of pulling them up, I flip them through so that it's flat to your head. Tighten and do the same on the other side. And now we're ready to pin. I use a crisscross pin style so that the braids stay put. And then it's all about positioning, playing with the braids until they're the shape you want. And this is when you go in with more texture spray. Now the bangs. Wednesday's all about the bangs. I use this tip to frame my face. I go towards the trademark beauty waver and then I go away. Do the same thing on the other side. Play with more style on steroids. And that's it. She's ready to go.